guys can see it, there's clear glass around that. We can represent the clear glass as solid, and the color of the red side as a bubble. So look at the bubble shape right now. Not a very ideal shape for a cup. Long and low. So, how do you see the shape we have here? We have thick glass at the bottom, a nice hollow, special size, just like more.
This is will be a sculptural piece that I'm doing. It'll go with, it's going to sit inside of this laurel sculpture, which is not quite done yet, but you can imagine this will be a basket and will sit in there.
But that's where I am right now. My pieces are